time, Ian. And today we're going to play Wayne Splitter. Do you know, look how you can actually troll him. This is actually my favorite character. Cause he's got a cool mustache. He's like my character. Thanks for the money. If I can get to $10,000, I'll actually blow my freaking mind. Actually, no trouble. I actually understand it.
Silence!
I'll show you all the characters. There's Jake, Bob the Bean, Ricky, Logan for some reason, Kim Jong-un, here's Johnny, Pocket Man, Gary Heaven, Gary Harry, Crypto, Bob the Lucha, Agent Nikita.
Silence!
Nikita Creep, yeah. This guy can actually be a villain. And a hero, as well. I'm gonna make him like a villain. I'm so very evil. And you'll see what happens. I got to avoid this guy, otherwise he turns me into a hero. Come on, I want to be a villain already. Yes! You're dead! Let's get this Joker. No ass Joker. I'm gonna show what happens if you actually be a hero. Instead of being like a jerk or a villain. He's pretty fast for a human.
yes, there should be a hero called Krypton.
This guy lands so incredibly well that he actually breaks the ground. He sounded like a geek when he does that. I jumped above that car like a freaking horse. I am back. God fucking damn it. Don't worry, I will actually show you how to be a hero instead of a villain. Sounds like a fucking dude. God damn it, you fucking piece of fuck, fucking motherfucker. You sound like Hello Neighbor, but like a thousand times more than you. Come on! These are all the apps I have. Come on, I got it. Come on, tilt like that. Yeah.